As you all know, Clare was diagnosed with a brain tumour back in 2016. As such, a good portion of this year was a complete blur for many of us. I know it was for Clare. And yet she dealt with the entire phase with such positivity. I'm forever grateful to her surgeon and the team at Adam Brooks. We know how lucky we are.